morning students, let's start our lesson. What is our lesson name? Fun in the school. Fun in the school. I hope you have read that lesson in your homes, and I hope also some questions also you ask your parents also. So today we are going to start this our lessons. So up to now, what we have to learn about our school? Yes, the school has what are the things in the school have? Yes, first one, classrooms. Already we have learned about the classrooms. Classrooms are the very big and the broad. Every school has, yes, our school also has the big and broad classrooms. Yes, then computer lab. Then computer lab. Then what it has? Library. Then math room. Then science laboratory. Art room, sick room, art room. Just I am writing here. Art room, canteen. Yes. Again, what is that? Waiting room. No, sorry, washroom. Washroom. Then staff room. Assembly hall. Yes. Playground. Yes. These all things. Which one? Classrooms. Every school has classrooms, big and broad classrooms. Computer rooms, so where we can learn the computer things and about the nets. Yes or no? Nowadays we have to learn the computer. Without computer, no one is the educated. Yes. So we have to be learn the computer. Library. So where we can do the study of the several books, and we can also read some of the magazines, story books, etc. Yes or no? Then math rooms, where we can see the different types of the size, shapes, everything. Yes, and also some of the instruments of about the math. Then science laboratory, where we can do the experiment. Yes, about the science. Sick room, if you fall the sick, if your parents will not come early, so we have to take some rest in that the rooms. So that is called the sick room. Art rooms means where we can do the our paintings, colors, we have to use our thoughts. That's called the art room. Next one, canteen. So where we can get the some things to eat or to drink, tea or coffee. Yes or no? That is called the canteen. Then washrooms. Washroom is like bathroom. For every school has the washroom. For the boys is the different, and for girls also different. From that symbols also we can understand that is for boys and that is for the girls. Then staff room, where the teachers are sitting there, they are doing their work. If they do not have any work, they are checking, or others, they are taking their meetings, and also their principal is giving some of the instruction to them also in the staff rooms. Assembly hall, every school has assembly hall. In that assembly hall, what they are doing, if principal want to give some that's called instructions, or teacher want to give some instruction, so they are also giving instruction from that assembly hall. Even what they are doing, they are giving the prayers in that the assembly hall, or some of the small programs in that the assembly hall. Playgrounds, where the students can play the several type of the games. Yes, like hockey, football, cricket. Yes, they can play. So it's called the playground. And another also we have learned the functions in the schools. Every school has their functions. Which one? Gathering, annual gathering, or sports. Yes, and all others. So this program also they are taking in that the schools. Even we are celebrating the Teachers' Day, Children's Day, and others' day also. Yes. Then people at school also we have learned. What people at schools? The principal, who is the head of the school? Who is the head of the schools? The principal is the head of the school, yes or no? Then teachers, teacher is teaching us different subjects. We have also teachers for the different subjects. Librarian, which librarian means what? Which he can give us several books for. He is helping us to find us some of the books. If we will go in the library, many books are there. So we will not get the specific books what we want. Yes or no? So we will ask to whom? We will ask to the librarian so he can give us some of our specific book. A watchman, it's called the night guards. Yes or no? We have also watchman, our Jadhav Kaka. Yes or no? He's a watchman of our school. Helpers, there are some of the helpers like mouses, they are cleaning out the old schools. Yes. Gardeners. Now we have the good gardens, so we will appoint one of the gardeners. Yes. Now some rules in our schools. Whenever we have to greet the teachers, we have to greet with good words like good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Yes or no? How are you, teachers? I am fine. How are you? How are you? So teachers will ask you some of the several questions. So you have to give them some answers. But how? You have to stand properly and your hand should be back. Yes or no? Like this we have to stand. Then we have to keep our classrooms clean. We should not throw the waste everywhere. We have to throw the all the rubbish work or the another materials we have to throw in the dustbins. We should not scribbles on the wall. So this is the wall. We should not scribbles. We should not write on the walls anything. Yes? Always we have to walk in the line. Yes or no? In the corridor. Every school has a corridor in front of them. So we have to walk in the in a line. Up to the year, our lesson has the overs. Yes? Now, tomorrow I am going to explain this all the lesson in the Hindi. Today I explain these lessons in the English. So tomorrow I will explain these lessons in Hindi. Now don't think like that, oh sir, tomorrow we'll explain sir, this lesson in Hindi, so we should not take care. No, not like this. We have to be ready, we have to visit this video several times, and you have to be continuing for the next week. Okay? Up to there, bye bye, stay at home.